Sorry, guys, it's just me. I know, I know. But listen, hey, give me 1 second, and then I'll get the group out here. I got one important job tonight. One important job. Guys in the pit, let me have your attention. Look around. Everybody find the closest exit. If something goes wrong tonight, because with all the smoke, the fire alarms are not functioning, because they'd be going off right now. So if something happens, the band will stop playing, and we will give you instructions to find your way to the nearest and safest exit. Please do that in an orderly fashion so we can keep everybody safe. We are, as we told you, at a capacity crowd tonight. Thank you all for being here. Let me go back and get the band ready. You guys ready to rock?
before we get this party going, we have two things first. Firstly, if you're coming down the pit, we ask that you stay in the pit. It's a lot safer for the people in the aisle, and it's a lot more fun for us. Secondly, I have one question. Boardman, are you ready to rock? Welcome back to the stage, Adriana Trafficante.
Right. time to think. I'm in the bathroom looking at me. Facing the mirror is all I need. Wait till the Reaper takes my life. Never gonna get me out of line. I'm gonna live a thousand million lives.
My patience is waning. Is this entertaining? Our patience is waning. Is this entertaining?
Picking the pieces up and building to the sky. My patience is waning. Is this entertaining? My patience is waning. Is this entertaining?
Summer, it's a cool summer. welcome to the stage, Brennan Garvey!
West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountain, Shenandoah River. Life is older than the trees, younger than the mountains, blowing like a breeze. Country roads take me home to the place.
The jig is up, the news is out, they finally found me. The- Thank you. Your teeth into me. You're inside.
back out to the stage, Kate Congo and Adriana Traficanti.
Ooh. Feel free to sing along with this one if you know it. Fear in his eyes when I took your glass of champagne. I toasted you, said, honey, we may be through, but you'll never hear me complain. 'Cause I got friends in low places where the whiskey drowns and my beer chases my blues away. Then I'll be okay. Wrong.
just don't belong. But then I've been there before. Everything's alright, I'll just say goodnight and show myself to the door. Well, I didn't mean to cause a big scene. Just give me an hour and then I'll be as high as that ivory tower. There's no limit here, cause I got friends in a low place where the whiskey drowns and the beer chases my blues away. And I'll be okay. And I'll not be on social braces. Think I'd slip on down to the oasis. Oh,
from the start, you were a thief, you stole my heart, and I, your willing victim, let you see the parts of me that weren't all that pretty, and with every touch you fixed them. Now you've been talking in your sleep, uh-oh, things you never say to me, uh-oh, tell me that you've had.
I'm sorry. I don't know how you do that. We're just, I don't understand how your wrists don't, aren't hurting right now. I really don't. Well, can I get a yell, baby? Hey, yo, Ivan, hit it.
Thank you. walked along narrow streets of cobblestone, with the halo of a street lamp, I turned my collar into cold. By the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never shared, and no one did disturb the sound of silence. Fool said I, you do not know. Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I'm a high teacher. Take my arms that I might reach you. But my words like silent raindrops fail.
Before we close this thing up, we got a few thank yous. Firstly, we would love to thank BSTN for the live stream, everything. Then, we would also like to thank Lightwave International for our lasers. Next, we'd like to thank Tony Nigro on the guitar. He helped us out a lot. Of course, we want to thank our administrators, Ms. Bott and Mr. Zura. They support us constantly. Some thanks is due to Mr. Kale, our BPAC manager. He set all this up, puts on a show for us every time. Then we have Mr. Battaglia. He is our BSTN crew member. Thank you very much. Now, Scott Burns makes it so you can hear us. He's all the way back in the sound booth and he sends it all on the top. We would also like to thank our orchestral directors, Bill Amendahl and Michelle Prokop. And lastly, we'd like to thank you. Because you come here, you got us going. And if you like what you saw, what you heard, come May 17th, Spartan Stadium for part 2, baby. Yeah!